y'all. It's your girl, Chuck. And in light of 420, I decided to show y'all how to make a liquid marijuana. So here we go. I have my mason jar full of ice. I have my spiced rum. I have my coconut rum. I have my melon liqueur. I have my blue curacao. I have two glasses. I'm going to plan to make me and my sister one. And I have my pineapple juice. So here we go. I'm going to first start off with the spiced rum poured in. Then I'm going to add my coconut rum. And my melon liqueur. My blue curacao and my pineapple juice. Perfect. There we go. And I'm also going to use my mason jar as a shaker. Shake, 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 shake. Shake your drink up. Shake your drink up. Hey. Alrighty. Let's go ahead and pour it. Split that. There we go. Add my tops on there. My little owl glass. Go ahead and take a sip. All right, happy 420, everybody. I can't wait to see you.